It begins in the dark days after the Great War.
They thought when they came back that the time for sacrifice was past.
Together, they risk everything for a brave new idea.
There isn't another incident in history where a mayor of a major city has been faced with what he was faced.
They were afraid that the hordes were going to come across and get them in their sleep.
This is Winnipeg in 1919.
The sergeant shot him dead on the sidewalk.
This is Bloody Saturday.